Hi, I'm Michele. Today I'll be talking about why size exclusion chromatography-based QEV isolation is so popular in the extracellular vesicle field. With their critical involvement in cell signaling and dynamic responses to changes in their environment, EVs and their cargo allow insights into health and pathology. EVs hold so much clinical potential, yet limitations in many isolation methods present major hurdles. We need to consistently isolate intact EVs while limiting the co-isolation of unwanted molecules such as proteins and lipoproteins. While several EV isolation methods exist, SEC stands out for its gentle nature, superior purity outputs, reproducible results, and importantly, its scalability. These qualities are much weaker in alternative methods like ultracentrifugation, precipitation, and affinity-based pull-downs. Size exclusion chromatography is a method of size-based separation, involving a column packed full of porous resin beads. QEV columns are available in a range of types, each of which differ by resin pore size. As a sample flows through the resin, smaller molecules enter the pores, delaying their exit time, while larger particles do not fit in these pores, allowing them to elute quickly. This difference in elution time allows you to sequentially collect different aspects of your sample, including a highly purified isolate. QEV columns of different sizes have been optimized to accommodate sample volumes from a tiny 150 microliters through to starting volumes of over 2,000 liters. So that range makes QEV columns relevant for all applications from EV diagnostics and fundamental research through to industrial processing for therapeutic and even cosmetic applications. And all of them work on this SEC principle, where following the buffer volume, EVs are eluted, followed by protein contaminants. As you can see in this example elution profile from the QEV original. Let's discuss the benefits of SEC and QEV isolation in more detail. Firstly, SEC is scalable. QEV columns paired with our growing range of automated QEV instruments allow you to increase sample isolation throughput in a way that just can't be achieved with a centrifuge. On top of that, our QEV PurePath team is here to help you design, implement, and refine your own tailored bioprocessing workflow. With SEC, EVs don't get thrashed about, and keeping EVs intact is critical for studying their function. But not all methods are gentle. Ultracentrifugation uses high gravitational forces that can impair the quality of isolated EVs, causing degradation, aggregation, and even fusion. With QEV isolation, however, you are simply just relying on gravity with no additional external forces applied during separation. This enables EV structure to remain intact, giving you a better chance at studying them in their native form. SEC also offers superior purity, and this is reflected in measurements of particle-to-protein ratio. The co-isolation of proteins or lipoproteins will contaminate your isolated samples, affecting downstream characterization and or functional studies. Low purity is commonly seen with precipitation, which uses polymers such as PEG to create a non-specific mesh trap. A study by Veerman et al. In 2021 compared multiple EV isolation techniques and how well they purify EV samples. As expected, protein co-isolation was lower with QEV isolation compared with affinity-based techniques. While no technique is perfect so far at lipoprotein removal, we have found that QEV columns from the 70 nanometer series are as close as it gets here, with in-house studies showing impressive removal of both ApoA1 and ApoB. Now, we all know there is a need for standardization across EV research, and the use of differing techniques with varying protocols and non-standardized equipment is not helping in this department. However, QEV columns coupled with automation provide the opportunity for reproducibility through standardization, while also offering customization. To summarize, QEV isolation has a lot to offer, and we have put a lot of effort into making sure there is a QEV isolation solution for everyone. To find the best option for you, follow the link below, or reach out for a chat about customized support and development. Thanks for watching.